Look at my lips, huh?
Perfect, I just need to adjust this a little bit.
There we go!
Let's be hairy. I can do a co-op game, that's kind of cool. Health regeneration disabled? Damn. Aha, starting location. There we go. I'm hoping if I start it like at a different starting location, it'll make it a little easier to actually beat the mission, since I've beaten this game already. Yep, subsonic I'm gonna need. Good morning. Good morning, Mr. Carmo. Hope you're having a fantastic day. And happy Memorial Day to everyone. It's not happy necessarily, but just remember all those that we've lost that are serving now and have served. I also want to wait till where they're not. Oh, there's a sniper over there. So that's where you are. Jesus, 351 meters. Fuck my life. Yeah! Perfect shot. Perfect shot. Nope, that was way high. The hell, that was really high. Okay. Back up. Fuck that. I want to try to take that sniper out. This is going to be really hard.
Running low on ammo.
Seriously, I missed all of my shots? Jesus. Okay then, that was a bad idea. I mean, on authentic, that's a really, really far snipe. Yo, Fuji-san! Thank you for donating $50 to the Trevor Project. I appreciate it. I wish I could take down that stupid nonprofit thing because I'm also raising money for StackUp. But literally, I can't take it down. It's glitched. But I'd greatly appreciate it. Let's shout out for Fuji. Yeah, I know it absolutely helps. If you guys don't know Fuji-san, he has been my friend for a long time. Sometimes we play Destiny together. He is a Fallout aficionado. Yeah, it's like, that's the thing with Memorial Day, is it's not necessarily like happy, but it's gas as well as some birdseed. Oh, cool. What kind of birds are you trying to attract? I greatly appreciate the donation. It's awesome. Trevor Project's kind of one of the ones I raise money for all year as well. Well, now that I know where that, I was gonna say, now that I know where the sniper is up there, I need to take him out, because he's the one, I tried this mission off stream yesterday. He's the one that fucking just wrecked my shit.
Mal an, wie groß das Ding ist und wie groß die Krater sind.
Musst du gerade sagen, du könntest nicht mal ein Joint-Tor treffen, wenn dein Leben davon abhängen würde.
There we go. Perfect. Perfect. That was so awesome. And that's why I booby trapped the bodies by the road. And if you guys don't know Ryze, he is fucking awesome. He is a boss at Modern Warfare 2 and one of the mods of the channel. Where is this other dude? Oh, there you are. God damn it, you fucker. Making me waste my ammo and shit. Yeah! I ain't a boss, I just run around and hope for the best. Yeah, kinda what I do too. The other thing I'm gonna have to remember with this authentic mode is I really need to save a lot manually. I just wish I could find some fucking ammo. Wait, how far is he? What? Jesus! Holy fuck, how did he see me that fast? Good God. Okay. Fuck my life. Damn, dude. How's my day been? It's been pretty good so far. I just played Plunder before stream and dropped 14 kills. I was like sniping the shit out of people. Jesus, fuck my life. Oh, God damn it. another one. And I'm dead.
You're undone for.
Jesus fuck. This is bad, dude. There's literally three of them bum rushing me. I mean, I knew it was gonna be fucking hard, obviously. It's the hardest difficulty on the game, but Jesus Christ, you get spotted fast. You know what? I'm literally just gonna sneak away from them because I have the satchel charges. Jesus! Seriously? Holy fuck! Good God! Hello! This is ridiculous. Fuck you. Fuck. My life. This is really bad. Okay, that took a little bit of the hurt away. Okay, good. Woo! We barely lived through that. I mean, I wasn't expecting to get hit with a fucking MG. Like, Jesus Christ. It's See, and now lies the key. I've got to be super fucking stealthy. That was pretty nuts. I didn't think we were gonna live. Not her be sneaky. We have to be sneaky. That was a pretty good one. With this game, I have to not overclip, because I get very zealous. Standard. Sure, I guess. I don't know why. Just in case. Bunker key. Fuck it. I'll booby trap it. Why not? I'd rather just unlock it with the key, personally. I think unlocking it with the key is better than like blowing it up. Gonna come look or what? No? Seriously? Okay. Okay, well, there's nobody in this room, so that's good. Excuse me? Motherfucker! I should definitely save it. I knew there was a guy over here. See ya! Oh, fuck. Oh! Damn! That was fucking nuts. That guy got served. Oopsies! Oh my god, dude. He literally just ran in the other room and ran into the other booby trap body. Jesus. Oh, fuck you. Really? Oh, what the fuck? Fuck you. Jesus. Let me fucking get up, you asshole. Jesus, fuck. God. Okay. And that's exactly why I saved when I saved.
Leiche.
I'm hearing footsteps, but I'm not seeing anybody. Oopsies! I knew there was someone in there. What the? Oh, fuck you. God damn it. They don't know where I'm at. seriously? Where the fuck did you come from? Jesus. What? What in the actual fuck? Sweet, so I've died like at least 3 times already. Fuck my life. This is fucking ridiculous. Like, seriously, this is ridiculous. Because it's like, if you get caught at all, you're screwed. So I guess it's a matter of just not shooting. Like, fuck. Excuse me, my allergies have been murdering me lately. That's where I killed the other dude. Oh, whoa, no. God, that guy scared the shit out of me. Okay, and I've already been over here. I just hated that guys just fucking come out of nowhere, like literally. I also don't like how they spot you like instantly. See ya. Confused. Was that that was a kill shot, right? I mean, I shot the dude center mass. I hope so. Oh. Oh, there's a dude up top. That's what it is. See ya. And that was the sniper that was giving me all that trouble. Are you fucking kidding me? Go down. Oh God. Seriously? Fuck. Come on. Like, who the fuck was even shooting at me? I'm literally confused because I don't see anybody, but I'm getting shot at, so. There's no one up there. I killed everybody up there. I mean, I have bandages, but I don't want to have to use them. I guess I'm gonna fucking army crawl. I don't know who's over here. Somebody was fucking shooting me, and I have no idea where they're at. I literally don't see anybody anywhere. There's literally no one over here. What the fuck? I'm so confused, and how was I getting shot if there's no one up here? I mean, unless the guy's literally up here. Boomskis! I was gonna say, I know I'm like not that much of an idiot. That's optional. Fuck. Mm. Yeah, I would rather double back this way to go for the main objective. Alright, so I have to follow the road. Okay, well, I only died like 3 or 4 times. That's not terrible. A lot of it's just being stealthy as fuck. See ya. I know there's another guy over here somewhere. Oh.
Als würde jemand über mein...
Two hitters or one more? Don't see any other motion in the ocean, but just in case. Just have to follow the map to make sure I'm going the right way. And this is the area I came through originally, right? Yep. So which way am I going? This way, right? Yep. Is this the right way? Yep, it sure is. Perfect. I don't care about destroying defenses, though. I just want to... Oh. Oh, that's not a person. See ya. This one I probably want to hide. Fuck, 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 fuck. What? I went down in one shot? Are you fucking kidding? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god. I went down in one shot? Jesus. Okay. Fucking A, that was stupid. Like, really? Like, go down, Jesus. Like, how many shots can you possibly take? I shot him like 4 fucking times and he finally went down.
Running out of ammo.
Oh my god. Fucking die. Thank you. Jesus.
Nehmt alles auseinander.
What? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god. I literally, oh my god, dude. I literally, Zelda, stop it. I'm hoping we can at least finish a mission today. Like, oh my god. Got it. So don't miss my shots or they're gonna come ream my ass. There we go. There you go. That's what I was trying to do last time, but I got fucking wrecked. Like, literally got my ass reamed because they spotted me. Because now I can search their body. Well, it's because I was hiding this guy in here, and then I literally got destroyed by the other guy. It just sucks because I have to go all the way into the town. Because he's like all the way in the center of town over there.
Bloody ammo.
God, that sucks. It took two shots to take that guy out. See ya! God damn it, I forgot there's a fucking patrol boat too. Oh, search, obviously. Yo, Mullet Proof! Thank you for the raid! Much love, brother. Welcome in, everyone. I am Goldfinch GG. I am a Navy veteran, stack up streamer, and I have a husband and Trevor, a dog named Zelda. We sold our chickens because we're moving to Arizona. but, anyways, I hope you guys are having a good day today. Today is Memorial Day, where we remember all of those fallen that didn't make it home serving our country and preserving our freedom. I hope everyone's having a good day. Can we get a shout out for Mullet Proof, please? We are starting our authentic run of Sniper Elite 5, which is the hardest difficulty in the game. This is the first mission. We died like 7 times. Wish I was kidding. We literally have died like 7 times. So I am saving it a lot. But there's only like 8 missions in the game, so using my binoculars often.
Hast du vorhin diese Explosion gehört?
What? Why did that sound like that someone was talking right next to me? That was weird. Oh, because they were talking right next to me. They're right there.
Not much ammo left.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I probably shouldn't take him out with that then. Fuck, there's someone to my right. Are they coming down or no? There you are. Oh, I'll show you, boss, all right. Actually, I should do Hoo-yah! And then 15 squats for Mullet, or for Fuji-san, because he did stuff. I'll do it, like, back here. Okay. One, ow, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and 15. Because he donated $50, so we can at least do that. Oh, whoops. I didn't search him yet, I thought I did. Carry. Yeah, but I have to be careful too, is that boat can fucking shred the shit out of you. If you guys don't know Mulletproof, they're fucking incredible. They're trying to go for affiliate. They're also a member of the PTSG.
Ammo's running low.
Yeah, I know it is. But Part-Time Slackers is a wholesome community chock full of members who play a multitude of different games and events. And we do all kinds of stuff together. Right now we're raising money for Stock Up as a team, and we're almost halfway to our goal. And since I'm doing an authentic run through, I need to try and be as stealthy as humanly possible. Oh, fuck. See ya! Perfect. Voss is DOS. Voss is your death. Boom. Two down. Yo, Clay, whoa, what is up? How's it going, brother? Doing pretty good on this Veterans Day. This is an authentic run of Sniper Elite 5, which is the hardest difficulty on the game. So essentially, we have like limited heals. You get noticed a lot more quickly. All you have is like your iron scopes. So you can hold your breath and stuff, but it doesn't do the tracking like it does in the normal mode. Because normal mode, it'll like help you kind of line up your shots. This one, it doesn't do that. So that's why I'm manually saving so much. Just got a positive COVID test. Oh damn, dude, I'm sorry. Yeah, I got it finally. I've had it once. If it sucks like bad.
Attention. En vertu des lois actuelles sur le couvre-feu, toute personne trouvée hébergeant des membres de la résistance terroriste sera abattue. Signaler toute activité de la résistance aux autorités militaires.
I only have 2 bullets left in my sniper. That's not good. Definitely should probably disable the alarm.
Low on ammo.
Perfect. Okay, good. Yeah, definitely take it easy. It knocked me out pretty bad. Oh, great, and he didn't die. Perfect. Oh. I forgot my bullets for silence, too, though. Doing your TikToking? No problem, Zytham. I appreciate you being here. Can you get a shout out for Claywell, please? Our poor guy's just limping over there. There we go. Okay, I gotta take doggy out. And if you guys don't know Zytham, he's my Canadian brother from another mother. Definitely give him all the love when you get a chance. Oh shit. God damn it. Boom, shakalaka. What the fuck is this guy doing? Whoa, oh fuck. Damn, that was real close. Oh fuck, there's a dude right there. No, you idiot, that. Where the hell did all these guys come from? Yep, and that's why I just saved it. Cause stuff like that just randomly happens. Those guys like literally came out of nowhere. Like, okay. At least now I know they're right there to my right though. So I can like hide. What? Jesus Christ, man. Are you fucking kidding me? No, stop whistling, but do the Band-Aid. Thank you. Thank you.
hochnäsiger Mistkerl! Komm raus!
Oh great, and I have to fucking reload. Good time. God. Like, perfect timing to reload, right? At least I disable the alarms. Seriously, there's still people back there. Oh wait, is that just seagulls? No, there's definitely someone back there. Inventory dead. Whatever. Hell yeah. I think I saved it, hopefully. Well, I just saved it just now. Oh, you fucker. Of course he would run away like a little idiot. See ya. Enough of that. Oh my god, really? There's more? Where the fuck are all these people coming from? That's enough. Like, stop. Like, for fuck's sake. Like, it's just like a never ending amount of people. Yo, Lethal and Snow Reaper, welcome in. If you guys don't know Snow Reaper, he is a veteran as well. He plays a lot of Tarkov. Lethal is trying to push her partner. He's also an amazing human being. Give him all love when you guys get a chance. And if you guys are newer, I am Goldfinch GG. I am a Navy veteran, stock up streamer. Husband named Trevor and a dog named Zelda. And this is an authentic run of Sniper Elite 5, which is the hardest difficulty on the game. And a mother brother named Zytham. My Canadian mother brother. Goalie mode? Yeah, dude, you should hella do goalie mode today. I don't see why not. I started my season as the Arizona Coyotes in the preparation.
Bus?
I like how he said boss as he was dying. Boss? Boss? Oh shit, there's a guy like right out front. Oh my god. Dude, that was really funny. It just sucks that I was too close to the booby trap. That was hilarious, though. Wait, how do I... But how the fuck do I get to the attic? Oh, wait, I think I remember. There's like a... There's a thing outside. Yeah, I forgot about this. Okay, save. Now I just gotta kill the target and get the fuck out of here. And target is literally right there.
Is da jemand?
Dude, that was fucking awesome. That I blew both their hats off. He was just sitting in his car, like really? Phil is here. I think Axe Phil is that way, god damn it. I just think it's funny that the guy was just fucking sitting in the car. Like, just, like, whatever. Like, I'm just chilling in the car, bro. I feel like there's one more person over here, though. See ya. Going the right way.
Meow.
Meow. Make sure. Oh, fuck. See ya. Oh fuck, there's a car coming. Dude, that was so tight. Oh fuck, is there another person? Oh. Oh god, there's someone else over there. Boom. Come on, leave me alone. Nope, wrong gun. Oh my god, come on. Nope, dead. It's fine, I've only died like, what, 10 times? I know there's a guy over here to the left by the truck. Oh fuck, there's another car coming. Pretty sure that was a straight up headshot. Jesus, does this shit ever end of people like just coming and like, getting out of cars? Like, why? Oh my god, there's a guy here too? Can you guys just let me like fucking exfil? Like seriously. Oh, oops, my exfil is actually back to the right. Is it in this house? No. Oh.
Lâche ton arme.
Boom. We did it. How do I unlock this gun? Complete the kill challenge and mission to occupied residence. Okay, got it. Oh, geez. This one's pretty intense. Hey, we beat the first mission on Authentic.
Must be our infiltrator. They've relaxed security in Muller's absence, but they still have guard troops.
Oh. Oops. See ya. There's just a bunch of dudes limping around over there now. Why is the music so intense? Ah, I see you. Peace. Hell yeah, and I got an achievement. I know there was one more dude over here, the white shirt guy, that I, like, gravely injured. Like, no idea where he is, but... Heck. Now he's waddling the other way. Okay, there we go. I was a little confused. I was like, what is happening? Oh crap. Oh Jesus, there's three of them. Thank you. Thanks for the lurk, Otto. I appreciate it. I need to run. This is not good. Get a shout out for Otto when someone gets a chance.
Was zur?
That's how it's done right there. What? Where the fuck did you go? Oh. Oops. I know it wasn't a bullet. I'm being mean and booby trapping people. Definitely save it now. Yeah, like, I literally, like, riggedy-wrecked everybody. Okay, down. Down. Oh my god, really? What a terrible time to have to reload. Jesus. That was such a bad time to have to reload. That was atrocious as far as reloading goes.
Running out of ammo.
This is ridiculous. Like, is that everybody or is there more? Sweet. Okay, well, we found good stuff. Well, I know. Oh my god. And that's why I booby trap everything. Yep, and that's why I booby trap shit. Cause you never know. Oh, fuck. Okay, that doesn't make any sense how I missed that many times. Thought there was a sniper somewhere over here. See ya. What? How the fuck was that not a kill shot? Nope, need to run. Oh, Jesus, fuck. This is really bad. There's a lot of them.
Moment mal.
Nope, that was a bad idea. I'm gonna get wrecked.
fertig! Sofort!
Enemy in sight.
Jesus. Definitely want to save after that, considering I just killed like a bajillion people. Seriously? There's more? And I just got headshotted. Nice. Oh my god, fuck me.
Not much ammo left.
Yeah, no duh. Missing my shots is not great. There's a lot of dudes. Run. Again. Gonna keep switching sides, I guess. I don't know what else to do. If I get hit one more time, I'm fucking dead. Oh. Come on, pop your fucking head up. Oh, I have no ammo? Nice, that's great. Oh, never mind. I can use subsonic. Have I dropped enough people yet? Like, Jesus Christ. Guy. Literally dropped, like, 20 people. No, I don't want to booby trap the body. I want to use bandage. This is ridiculous. I have no joke dropped like 20 something people. Oh fuck, I see a sniper. I knew there was one around here somewhere. Okay, well, he didn't see me, so we're good. Yeah, motherfucker. There's more. Whoa, what? Where the fuck are they shooting from? I'm confused. Oh.
Versteckt euch!
What? Is there like a sniper? I just got fucking instantly downed and I have no idea where they're shooting me from. There's a sniper over there somewhere. Oh. I'm so confused. I don't even know where the dumb sniper is. What? I'm just confused. I'm like hearing a sniper and I'm getting hit, but I don't know where they're at. What? I'm so confused. Wait. Aha. Jesus, dude. Oh, great. That's nice. I didn't know that was gonna happen. Just early, and now I'm out of ammo? Of course I am. It can never just be simple. It has to be super fucking obnoxious. got you. Sucks to have to be stealthy as hell, cause... Or I could do that as a distraction. Rotate this way again. Hell yeah, Zython. Fuck. Gotcha, Sally. Definitely saving it there because we killed a whole buttload of people. Oh, oh my god, Goldfinch, fuck me, man. That was really bad. Saving again. Nope, time to run. Oh god. Seriously, they downed me? Yep, and time to save again because I fell back. Okay, perfect place to raid out. Hey, I'm pretty proud of us. We made it through one mission on Authentic. That's pretty nuts. So we're gonna raid out to our new friend, Snow Reaper. And if you guys have, if you're subbed, you can go ahead and copy and paste that message. And if not, just go ahead and spam the love when you get over there. I will see you guys tomorrow with more Sniper Elite 5, and we'll continue our Authentic run. And as always, stay nerdy, stay healthy, and remember those that sacrificed for our country. Peace out.